Hello everyone. What I have today is a package opening. This is from my buddy Tony Saville via Cameron Dunn. Tony had sent this to Cameron first. He picked them all and now it's my turn. So first of all, thank you both. Thank you Tony for sending this and thank you Cameron for forwarding it on to me. Looking for the easiest way to open this. Yeah, Cameron actually told me he had a dream last night that when this arrived, the package had busted open and all the locks had fell out. First thing we see is an ABUS key. It says, do not duplicate. So we'll see what that's all about here in a minute. Oh my lord, this is more locks than I was expecting. All right, right off the bat, we have an ABUS. Might this be the key? Wow, I don't know if you can see that, but look at that nasty keyway. That's gonna be fun. I'm gonna have to get with Tony and see if he can tell me what the model names on these are. We got a challenge lock here from BLP60. It's called the Dark Side. I love challenge locks, that's gonna be fun. Here's one by Steel Pennings. It's called Spooley Jr. And on the other side it says plenty of room. Oh, not sure you can see that. Come on camera. It says plenty of room for growth. I'm expecting that one to be pretty difficult. Here we have a command lock. I don't think I've ever picked one of these. I hear they're pretty good though. Oh, key doesn't seem to work. Interesting. I'll have to work out why that doesn't work. Somebody might have repinned this one, but I don't think that core is removable. Anyway, we'll figure out why that one's not working. It's another ABUS key. They look the same. All right, we'll figure those out. Move everything off here. I'll kind of bring it into camera as we get to it. Here is a JMS dimple lock. It's a kind of jagged keyway. I think we'll be able to beat that one though. Here we have a Vachette V5. I believe it is. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, I've got another Vachette V5 I have not been able to open. It is like a kick in the teeth. All right, here we have an ABUS. I'm not sure of the model. This might be the E60. There's our keyway. Looks like lots of fun. An ABUS dimple. Hold it that way. Here we have a Therard dimple. Never heard of that. I'm sure that's going to be fun. Oh, came with some tools. We've got a dimple pick from Goso. Nice looking little flag. I like that. With a Z tool. I think I may need that. All right, we have two more Abuses. A 3-star on the left and a 2-star on the right. I'm not sure what this means. It says 1350. Yeah, there we go. 1350 right on the side of it. Still want to know what these keys go to. Oh, I've been wanting to pick one of these. It's the Abus 8345 with the 888 keyway. I believe this is the one, yeah, if you turn it this way, the keyway actually spells Abus. I've been dying to pick one of those. And another one, this is the 8345 with another 888 keyway. Wow, I am super stoked for these. I may try and get one of these picked here in the next few minutes. I'm not going to do a pick just yet. I don't want a package opening video to turn into a 30-minute video. But yeah, let me get these laid out. We've got 3 dimples. The Vachette V5, which is a nemesis of mine. 2 challenge locks. The Commando lock, which I've heard really, really good things about. I'm not sure who did the review on these. It was either, I want to say it was Lock Noob or Leon over at Leon's Lock Pad. One of those guys, I'm pretty sure, was the one that did the review on those. I'm guessing these Abus keys go to these guys. Other way around. Oh yeah, that works nice. As expected from Abus. Alright, that's going to be a lot of fun. Alright, so in closing, we've got in the dimple locks. Hold on, I keep losing focus. We've got an Abus, a JMS, and a Therard. That Therard does not look very intimidating. The JMS kind of does. Alright, we've got another Abus. I do love Abus locks. Alright, I'm going to have to get the model numbers from Tony. I'm sure he knows. And we've got the ever difficult Vachette V5, the Commando, the 2 Abus 83s, and I'm guessing that I'm guessing Tony knows that I'm gonna need this dimple pick for one of these particular locks because he knows the kit that I have, and I think he knows I'm gonna need that. Anyway, I'd like to get these challenge locks out real quick and check out the bidding on these keys. Alright, this is the one from BLP60. There's our bidding. Nice, nice and smooth. And this is the one from Steel Pennings. Doesn't seem to want to turn right as easy as it does left. Oh, well, when you push the key in all the way, it does. Very nice, very nice. Thank you so much, Tony. Thank you very much, Cameron. I can't wait to get all these done. I'm going to have my work cut out for me, it seems. So, all right, be looking forward to some fun videos in the future, everybody. Anyway, thanks for watching. I hope everyone has a great day. See you later.